Jacqueline Wilson, and it's about like two girls. They are best friends ever since they were born, and they did everything together. But then one day, one of them has to move, and then like the other one gets really sad. And then I really enjoy this book because it's like, it's kind of sad, and it's, some parts are like funny. So if you like books about like friendship and funny things, I recommend this book for you.